the song is called On Dorchester Hill. And the reason I called it On Dorchester Hill is because down in the Thames Valley, the low Whitlam clumps, you have the town of Dorchester on Thames. And the two hills which look over the valley, which are called Whitlam clumps, because they've got clumps of trees on. Well, one of them is an Iron Age hill fort, and probably didn't have clumps on originally. But that's not the reason why I called the song Dorchester Hill. The reason I called it Dorchester Hill is it's very difficult to find suitably atmospheric rhymes to go with clumps. I mean, you might want to suggest one, but I don't know if it would fit. On Dorchester Hill, in the season of summer, when soft was the weather, I fell in a slumber, and all I could hear as I sat by a stream was a loud morning chorus. Good company. As no questions, tell no lies, actions speak louder. Take me away, I cannot stay. Take me away from here, back to Dorchester Hill, where the weather was clear. I sat by a tree, I fell in a dream from the green canopy. I could see the Thames Valley from the top of the crown. I thought I saw London town. Okay, so now it's your turn to help me out. It's going to turn into the Warwick Folk Club in a second. So, if you can see in number 12, you've got the words. So, out on Bombadil, whither are you going? With John Pompadour, down the river rowing. That's the chorus in my version of the song. So I'm going to sing you the tune.
Where are you going with
And